Good morning! Today I am going to teach you about making bassoon reeds. When you're making a bassoon reed, you begin with a tube of cane, and what you do with that cane is you split it into four parts using a cane splitter. Insert the cane splitter into the top of your tube, you push down here, and it will split the cane. Not always successful on your first push, and it does take a little bit of effort, but here we go. There we go. That's what you do when you have finished with everything, and then you wait for it to dry. And this is what that looks like.
This is the song that runs under the credits. These are the credits, so this is where it goes. Has nothing to do with the movie, so we'll say, hey, 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 hey. There once was a song that ran under the credits that went with the movie, but this is not that song.